working up the backgrounds with the airbrush and taped off this diamond pattern that took longer than expected.